a circle.
They call it in the round, even when you're lined up.
You know, that round robin style and song swapping?
I do them all the time in Nashville. They have a place called the Bluebird Cafe. I'll get down at least once every couple of weeks or so. I sit down with two or three songwriters and we just pass songs around.
Once I was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It's the real thing.
So, just you and that one bit?
No, sing with me. Okay.
Okay, me and Buffy.
Yeah, one of us is bound to get it right.
Okay.
I lived in Nashville for a long time. I was in love with my producer.
And that's where I met you. And I met Buffy many years before that.
I remember there was a concert here in London. Was it Royal Festival Hall?
Yes, of course.
I still have a picture of you there.
I'm going to be a country girl again.
You were singing boy sometimes and girl sometimes.
Oh, I was saying, no, I'm going to sing girl, but I don't care if you sing boys.
The genius is gathering today. Three amazing songwriters.
I got one for you. This is a love song that I wrote in the 60s, but you might have heard it by somebody else, like Bobby Darin, Splish Splash, I Was Taking a Bath, Bobby Darin. Or Sonny and Cher, or Roberta Flack, or Neil Diamond, or Vera Lynn, or Hildegard Neff, or Barbara Streisand, or Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra, Elvis Presley, or somebody. So with many thanks to all of their fans who made me enough money so I could remain in the music business and see you today. It's just a love song.
You're not a dream, you're not an angel, you're a man. And I'm not a queen, I'm a woman, take my hand. We'll make a less space in the lives that we planned. And here we'll stay until it's time for you to go. Yes, we're different, worlds apart, we're not the same. We laughed and played at the start like in a game. You could have stayed outside my heart, but in you came. And he'll stay until it's time for you to go. Don't ask why. Don't ask how. Don't ask forever. Love me now. This love of mine had no beginning, it has no end. I was an oak, now I'm a willow, now I can bend. And no, I'll never in my life see you again. Still I'll stay until it's time for you to go. Don't ask why of me. Don't ask how. Don't ask forever of me. Love me, love me now. You're not a dream, you're not an angel, you're a man, yeah. I'm not a queen, I'm a woman, take my hand. We'll make a space in the lives that we'd planned. And here we'll stay until it's time for you to go. And here we'll stay until it's time for you to go.
That is a tough act to follow. I'm going to start with a song I wrote in 1967 with my friend Roger Greenaway. And it was a nice big hit for us. A man called Gene Pitney cut this song. And in 1967, it was great to have a Gene Pitney cut. Something's gotten hold of my heart, keeping my soul and my senses apart. Something's gotten hold of my life, cutting its way through my dreams like a knife, turning me up, turning me down, making me smile, making me frown. In a world that was small, I once lived in a time that was peace with no troubles at all. But then you came my way, and a feeling unknown shook my heart, made me want you to stay. All of my nights and all of my days. Something's gotten hold of my hand, dragging my soul to a beautiful land. Something has invaded my nights, painting my sleep with a color so bright, changing the gray, changing the blue, scarlet for me, scarlet for you. I I've got to know if this is the real thing. I've got to know what's making my heart sing. Oh yeah. You smile and I am lost for a lifetime. Each minute spent with you is the right time. Every night, every day, you touch me and my mind goes astray. And baby, something's gotten hold of my hand. That's about all I can do. Thank you.
That's such a fine song, Roger.
Thank you, man.
I didn't know you wrote that.
I spent the money, so I hope I did.
Well, I grew up in Glasgow with Irish and Scottish parents, so there were ballads always. So I heard the ballad form from a very early age, and my first song that I recorded for release was this.
In the chilly hours and minutes of uncertainty, I wanna be in the warm hold of your loving mind. For to feel you all around me and to take your hand along the sand. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. When sundown pales the sky, I wanna hide a while behind your smile. And everywhere I'd look, your eyes I'd find. For me to love you now would be the sweetest thing. 'Twould make me sing. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. When rain has hung the leaves with tears, I want you near for to kill my fears, for to help me to leave all my blues behind. But standing in your heart is where I wanna be and I long to be. Ah, but I may as well try and catch the wind. As well, try and catch the wind.
I want to give you a song that Janis Joplin used to sing. Courtney Love sings it, and our friend Donovan also recorded it. Thank you very much. Opiates have always been something that you don't want to mess with. And here's a song about that.
Mm-hmm.
my belly is craving. I got a shaking in my head. Feel like I'm dying, and I wish I was dead. If I live till tomorrow, that'll be a long time. But I'll reel and I'll fall and I'll rise on Godine. And it's real, and it's real. Well, when I was a young girl, I learned not to care for whiskey, and from it I often did swear. My mother and father said whiskey's a curse, but the fate of their baby was a many times worse. And it's real, and it's real one more time. Stay away from the cities, stay away from the towns. Stay away from the men passing codeine around. Stay away from the stores where the remedy is fine. For better your pain than be caught on codeine. And it's real, and it's real one more time. You'll forget you're a woman, you'll forget about men. Try it just once and you'll try it again. You'll forget about life, you'll forget about time. And you'll live off your days as a slave to codeine. And it's real, and it's real one more time. One thing I've done, I've heeded a warning that I got when I was young. My one satisfaction, it comes when I think that I'm living my life without dying to drink. And it's real, and it's real one more time. And my belly is craving, I got a shaking in my head. I feel like I'm dying, and I wish I was dead. If I live till tomorrow, that'll be a long time. But I'll wheel and I'll fall and I'll die on codeine. And it's real, and it's real one more time.
That's pretty heavy. This next song, I wrote in 1964 with Roger Greenaway. It was the first song we ever wrote together. Amazing, really. George Martin got the hear of it, and he was producing the Beatles at the time, he was a big man. And George said, I really like the song. And he said, I like the way you sing. He said, I'd like to produce you. Unfortunately, a band called the Fortunes had gotten hold of the song and got it out 2 months before we possibly could. So they had the big hit.
I see that worried look upon your face. You got your troubles, I got mine. She's found somebody else to take your place. You got your troubles, I got mine. I too have lost my love today. All of my dreams have flown away. Now just like you I sit and I wonder why. You got your troubles, I've got mine. You need some sympathy, well, so do I. You got your troubles, I've got mine. She used to love me, this I know. And it don't seem so long ago that we were walking, that we were talking the way that lovers do.
So forgive me,
and it
must
seem to you, my friend, that I ain't
unkind.
Got no pity for you. Well, that
you
ain't
your
true
troubles.
You see, I lost my, lost my little girl too. I'd help another place another time. You got your troubles, I've got mine. You got your troubles, I've got mine. You got your troubles, I've got mine.
Thank you.
Well, it's not every week you get to sing back up on a Roger Cook hit single. Thank you, Roger.
Don't get used to it.
They say I'm very expensive, though.
Oh, I believe that.
Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time.
That's the time.
That's the time.
That's the time.
I love the best.
Oh, I love the best.
And then blue. Blue is the color of the sky. In the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise, that's the time. That's the time. I love the best.
And then green.
Green is the color of the sparkling corn in the morning when we rise. In the morning
when we rise.
Let me hear.
That's the time.
That's the time.
That's the time.
That's the time.
I love the best. Freedom is a word I really use without thinking. Without thinking. Of the time.
Of the time.
Of the time.
Of the time.
When I've been low.
What about yellow is the color? Are you ready?
Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise. That's the time. That's the time. I love the best.
One more time.
Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning when we rise. In the morning when we rise. That's the time. That's the time. I love the best. I love the best. I love the best. I love the best.
Thank you. Out there too.
This is one that I recorded on my third album, and you know, some songs you just wish didn't still make sense, but some do. And so this also is on my latest album.
Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. A merry Christmas, jingle bells. Christ is born and the devil's in hell. Hearts, they shrink, pockets swell. Everybody know and nobody tell. Oh, little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Oh, the sins of Caesar's men, cry the pious citizens who petty thieves the five and tens. And the big wheels turn around and around. Oh, little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Blame the angels, blame the fates, blame the Jews or your sister Kate. Teach your children how to hate, and the big wheels turn around and around. Oh, I'm little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Turn your back on weeds you hold, silly sinful seeds you sowed. Add your straw to the camel's load, pray like hell when your world explode. Oh, little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Swing your girl, fiddler say, later on a pipe of bay. Do-si-do, swing and sway, dead will dance on Judgment Day. Hey, little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around. Little wheels spin and spin, big wheels turn around and around.
Is that you over there, Roger, at the piano?
Yes, and I don't play piano. You know, I went over to Nashville. I got there in 75 and made an album there and fell in love with the place and decided to stay there and took my family there. And I thought, well, I'm just going to go over there and write me a big old country hit. Well, 2 years later, I'm thinking to myself, this ain't going to be easy, Roger. And somebody who became a friend said, you know what, if you leave all the little English bits out, I think you could have a hit. I said, like what? He said, well, just your language generally. He said, they don't get it over here. So I sat down one day with a friend of mine called Bobby Wood, a wonderful musician, and we came up with this song. "3 o'clock in the morning, and it looks like it's gonna be another sleepless night. I've been listening to your dreams and getting very low, wondering what I can do. Maybe I'm being foolish, 'cause I haven't heard you mention anybody's name at all. How I wish I could be sure it's me that turns you on. Each time you close your eyes, oh, I've heard it said that dreamers never lie. But you've been talking in your sleep, sleeping in your dreams with some sweet lover, and holding on so tight, loving her the way you used to love me. Talking in your sleep with loving on your mind. Maybe I'm being foolish, 'cause I haven't heard you mention anybody's name it all. How I wish I could be sure it's me that turned you on. Each time you close your eyes, oh, I've heard it said that dreamers never lie. And you've been talking in your sleep, sleeping in your dreams with some sweet lover, and holding on so tight, loving her the way you used to love me. Talking in your sleep with loving on your mind. You've been talking in your sleep.
This one was not about someone I knew, but I was watching this movie, and a German actress, Lotte Lehner, was performing the part in the Thripney Opera, and she was a street girl, and it occurred to me that I would like to be like Bertolt Brecht and Kurt Weill and make a song like a cabaret song. When the sun goes to bed, that's the time you raise up your head. That's your lot in life, Lalania. I can't blame ya, Lalania. Arty tart, oh so la-di-da. can you part? Get much sadder. That's your lot in life, Lalania. I can't blame ya, Lalania. Run your hand through your hair, paint your face with despair. That's your lot in life, Lalania. Can't blame ya, Lalania. Lalania, can't blame ya, Lalania.
To do you a song that that I did on Sesame Street with a cow and a horse. Things have improved greatly. Don't ever give up. The rain is falling lightly on your buildings and your cars. I said goodbye to city friends, department stores and bars. The lights are down, I wrap my back, my heart is full of stars. And I'm gonna be a country girl again. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna be a country girl again. With an old brown dog and a big front porch and rabbits in the pen. And I tell you, all the lights on Broadway don't amount to an acre of green. And I'm gonna be a country girl again. I spent some time in studio. I've taken my degrees and memorized my formulas, my A's and B's and C's. But what I know came long ago and not from such as these. Oh, and I'm gonna be a country girl again. I'm gonna be a country girl again. With an old brown dog and a big front porch and rabbits in a pen. And I tell you, all the lights on Broadway don't amount to an acre of green. And I'm gonna be a country girl again. Ukulele solo, come on Roger, come on, come on, no. I wandered in the hearts of friends looking for to find somebody who'd show me happiness where I'd find peace of mind. And the one who taught my lesson was a south wind through the pines. Oh, and I'm gonna be a country girl. Pen, and I tell you why.
lights on Broadway don't amount to an acre green, and I'm gonna be a country girl again. I'm gonna be a country girl again, with an old brown dog and a big front porch and a rabbit in a pen. And I tell you, all the lights on Broadway, they don't amount to an acre of green, and I'm gonna be a country girl again.
Now that's a famous song. When I got to Nashville in 75, the big artists around in those days were like Dolly Parton, George Jones especially, Waylon Jennings, and Don Williams. Well, I ended up getting some cuts with Don Williams, and he cut this one song of mine that became the biggest hit he ever had. So I was very lucky and very fortunate. I thank Don for that forever. And this is the song. I don't believe in superstars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old. That right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along. That east is east, west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love, I believe in baby, I believe in mom and dad, I believe in you. I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. He's down below and he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man, and sometimes I don't give a damn. But I believe in love, I believe in children, I believe in old folks, I believe in you. I know with almost certainty what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true, I believe in you. Now I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white, that Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. The gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by. But I believe in love, I believe in angels, I believe in miracles, and I believe in you. I believe in love, I believe in babies, I believe in mom and dad, and I believe in y'all. Don didn't sing that. Thank you.
It all goes back, does it not, in many ways, to New Orleans and jazz and blues for many of us who loved to make our songs from the roots. And one day I was in New Orleans and I went down to Preservation Hall where some of the old boys were still there. I couldn't believe it. I sat on the wooden benches in that little funky little room down there and these boys were blowing Dixie jazz. And I came back to London and I had this song in my head and I started doing this vamp from New Orleans. I just mad about saffron. Saffron's mad about me. I'm just mad about saffron. She's just mad about me. What's my name? They call me Mellow Yellow. Quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. About 14, 14's mad about me. I'm just mad about 14. She's just mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Soaring high, forever to fly. Wind velocity nil. But I'm born high, forever to fly. If and you want your cup, I will fill. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Oh yeah. Mellow Yellow. Ba 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 da da ba ba. Yeah. Ba 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 da da da. Ba 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 da da da. This is the jazz clap. Ba 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 da da ba. Ba 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 da. They call me Mellow Yellow. What's my name? They call me Mellow Yellow. Oh yeah. Yeah, keep that up. Electrical banana. It's gonna be a sudden craze. Electrical banana. Woo! It's gonna be the very next phase. They called it Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Woo-hoo! They call me Mellow Yellow. He's so mellow. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Yeah, man. They call me Mellow Yellow. Mellow Yellow.
Such a pleasure. I just so love the art of the 3-minute song. It's fun when you hear it, and it's sure fun when you write it. And I got real lucky at my piano one day. I live in Hawaii. And I was messing around with this little melody and bridge, and I can't play it. I can't, but I'll play you the beginning, okay? And then I'll do a real song, okay? Okay, okay. Okay, so anyway, this was a song that went out and won me an Academy Award. I didn't even have to sing it. So many thanks to Joe Cocker and Jennifer Warnes. This is the beginning of a song that they sang. It's called Up a League Alone. What
tomorrow brings. In a world where few hearts survive, all I know is the way I feel. If it's real, I keep it alive.
This other song that I wrote back in the 60s, right? And like I said, there are some songs that you wish didn't keep on making sense. Here's one that got me an awful lot of trouble in the U.S. This is about individual responsibility for the world we live in. It's called Universal Soldier. He's 5'2" and he's 6'4". He fights with missiles and with spears. He's all 31 and he's only 17. He's been a soldier for 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a Jain, a Buddhist, and a Baptist, and a Jew. And he knows he shouldn't kill, and he knows he always will kill you for me, my friend, and me for you. And he's fighting for Canada, he's fighting for France, he's fighting for the USA. Fighting for Japan, and he thinks we'll put an end to war this way. And he's fighting for democracy and fighting for the Reds. He says it's for the peace of all. He's the one who must decide who's to live and who's to die. And he never sees the writing on the walls. But without him, how would Hitler have condemned him at Dachau? Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one who gives his body as a weapon to a war. And without him, all this killing can't go on. He's the universal soldier, and he really is to blame. But his orders come from far away no more. They come from him and you and me. And brothers, can't you see? This is not the way we put an end to war. So many of you.
You're not going to believe what I'm going to follow that with. In 1971, Roger Greenaway and I sat down with the people from McCann Erickson, that's a jingle company over there in the United States, to write a song. They come up with a new little hooky thing for Coca-Cola. And they asked us if we could work on a melody and a song with them. So we did, and the thing was written. Took about a day. And we got paid, and that was the end of that. It was a nice little job. Well, a year later, that wasn't the end of that. It became a jingle and a well-known commercial on TV, and then proceeded to be a hit song. So you never know what's going to happen in this business. This isn't a protest song, like I say. I actually went to Washington, and I got to sing this song for the president of the United Dairy Farmers, and he loved it. He really liked it a lot. I hope you do. I'd like to buy the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow white turtle doves. I would like to see the world for once all standing hand in hand and hear them echo through the hills. Peace throughout the land. And I would like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. I like to hold it in my arms and keep it company. It's the real thing. In the back of your mind, what you're hoping to find, oh yeah, it's the real thing. This song has a particular life all of its own in the United States. They love the song there in different ways. In fact, in some of the local churches around Nashville, they have different words they sing to it. But you know the words. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound to save the wretch like me. Once I was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It's the real thing. In the back of your mind, what you're hoping to find is the real thing. Sing it with me one time. I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. I'd like to hold it in my arms and keep it company. And there you go.